morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our Gryffe High School's annual Christmas concert.
Thank you. Jack and Beanstalk and a pound, it stopped him being poor.
To get off the couch and find yourself a real job, you can't afford to slouch.
I've tried to get a job, you know. I've just not been that lucky. I've worked on farms, I've worked on drains, but I just end up mucky.
But Jack, we need some real money, or else we'll lose this lovely house.
I know, we'll sell the cow.
You can't sell Daisy! She's my friend! My only friend. She gives us milk and butter.
That might be right, but I don't want to end up in the gutter. Mom, it's the landlord. I'm the landlord of this house and this family already. But every time I call around, they say their money's spent. I don't believe they're always broke. They even keep a cow. My patience now is running out. I'll get them out somehow. Mother Patience, are you there? Don't hide, it's just not funny. I need the rent you should have paid. It's quite a lot for money.
Just make sure my food's on time, or else you'll be my dinner.
Yes, yes, I have the eggs right here. There's no need to shout.
Hold on a minute. What do I smell? A human being's about. come out, please do not hide, I will not harm you slightly.
Don't believe what Jack says, he gnaws on humans nightly.
Where are they hiding? I must give this human being a cuppa.
Don't believe the giant Jack, he wants you for his supper.
Here I am, oh jolly giant. How nice to be your guest. Oh, he isn't much of a giant.
Human being?
Mother was not waiting. She saw the farmer, fell in love, so then they started dating.
David!